In Japan, in the 19th century, a shy Japanese poet named Masaoka Shiki was creating haiku poetry. Haiku is unrhymed poetry, generally consisting of 17 syllables arranged in three lines of 5, 7, and 5 syllables respectively. Haiku is often about nature. The poems have no titles. On the next slide is an example of Masaoka Shiki's poetry. Flutteringly, floating in the breeze, a single butterfly. And here is another example of his poetry. People step in the air, the water wheel, at the green paddy fields.